Okie dokies, I am here with my 1911 by Charles Daly, chambered in 45 ACP. The magazine is already out, as you see, and there is no round in the chamber, as you can see. I'm not going to do a physical check because I can see. Alright, so, okay, I'll put the safety on too, okay? Now, a lot of people say that the 1911 by Charles Daly is no good. However, if you ever took the time to actually look at the gun, you'd see that it's loaded with a bunch of custom features. And it comes standard with the gun, so come on. Now let me just put this down. And I'll show you what I mean. Whoopsie. Alright, let me adjust the camera. Put it down, put it down. Whoop! Lost my leg. Tripod crippled. Okay. Okie dokies. First thing you notice is, hold on, let me drop this trigger. Gently. First thing you notice about the Charles Daly is it has a combat hammer. It also has a combat trigger. It also has a flared ejection port. Okay. It also has a again, I'm not really too keen on the correct terminology or whatever, but I'm going to call it a jimping up here on the front of the gun as well as the back of the slide. So you could do a press check, and I'll show you how that works. If I get in there. Okay, you could do a press check. Okay, which I think is pretty cool. It has a ambidextrous safety, meaning you can do it there, or you can do it over here. Doesn't matter. It's a pretty good gun for the money. I paid $650 for this gun a couple of months ago, but I heard you could get it for about $400. So, if you can find it, and you really want a 45 ACP in 1911, then go for it. It's a beautiful gun. Kidding me? I love mine.